Hey Pop, where are we now?
We're in the Climatron in the St Louis Botanical Gardens. It's 70 and humid in here. Perfect. All green like a jungle.
It's a geodesic dome. And it's in St. Louis, Missouri, and it's really cold and windy out there today. So we were glad to find this place to hang out for a little while. We have everything labeled, all the names of the plants.
You see those red flowers up there?
Yeah, aren't they pretty?
Fuzzy.
I did bring a penny to make a wish. I did. Found it. Make a really good wish. They're called sunset herons. Sunset herons. It's made out of glass. Not a plant. Put it in the water. That is water with little plants growing on it.
There's more. So pretty.
It has lily plants. Pop's dawdling again. Look at these roots coming down off of there. Yeah, that happened at my mom's house. It grew out of the door. No one was watering it.
These pitcher plants are traveling to Texas.
Is there any bugs in there?
They're like Venus flytraps.
Oh. Wow, I wonder if you can eat those. Some kind of big pie. It's kind of like a pine cone, only huge and red.
They produce cones.
Ooh, you can walk on a dirt trail. Canyon tree. Likes it in here. Started another one. That is pretty, isn't it?
What? Seriously? That one.
I know they look ripe. I just want to try one because they're vine ripe.
allowed to pick them, Graham. You're not allowed.
Wax. This one looks stickery. Don't want to touch that. There was ants crawling on this. This should be called the umbrella tree. Let's see what it's called. No, palace. I think that might be a banana. A banana. Those kind of look like caterpillars. That plant I got from my mom. Now I know what it is. That's rice plants. And then you can see the rice on the end. Never saw rice growing before. Chocolate, anyone? There's the pods where you get the cocoa beans out of. So this here is a chocolate tree. That is giant bamboo. I've never seen bamboo that thick before. This is a very strange tree from Brazil. And the berries grow out of the bark of the tree. Edible berries. And you know I want to eat one of those things. There's a green one over here that isn't ripe yet. Berries grow all on the bark of the tree. I'm scared. Pop like those big flowers up there. These are the banana trees, but they're not trees supposedly. They're they have these big leaves.
Blue bamboo.
With his tongue. I think he's cleaning the glass with his tongue.